Karen Reed, accused of killing her Boston police officer boyfriend, John O'Keefe, was back in court today 3 weeks after a judge declared a mistrial in the case. Since then, Reed's lawyers filed to have two charges, including second-degree murder, thrown out. At today's brief hearing, the judge set the date for the defense team's motion to dismiss as August 9th. If the case moves forward after that, a new jury trial is set for January 25th in Norfolk Superior Court.